To know and enjoy God is to know the heart and the character of God. To be rooted in God's word is really to know and enjoy Him.
But you guys, that's the whole point of what we're doing here. It's knowing Him. It's continuing to live our lives in Him.
Stop striving. I see us anxiously pursuing the Lord when He says, my yoke is easy and my burden is light. What is heavy is our sin and our legalism and our self-righteousness. So we need to give it up and just be the branch.